Hi, I'm Thalia with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Loma metal detector. This machine is set to single phase 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual before powering on the machine. Today we'll be testing ferrous, non-ferrous, stainless steel. Uncontaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous, stainless steel, and uncontaminated.